Whomever refuses to follow Islam, have only two choices. Pay extortion or die.
Every non-Muslim is an infidel. Their land, their women, their children are our spoils.